Thank you. Halt! Not so fast.
State your business.
Here, shake my hand, mate. That's the funniest one I've heard all week.
Clear off, will ya? We haven't got time for this kind of nonsense.
Oh, yeah.
Ah. What's that? You want to show that pendant to the king, you say?
Do you mind waiting here a minute?
Ever so sorry for that little misunderstanding. Please, go right on through. His Majesty's waiting for you.
Thank you. be quite close enough. Welcome to Heliodor Castle, friend.
The Jewel of Dundrasil. You are bold indeed to have made your way here alone, Wanderer. I am Carnelian, ruler of Heliodor. How long have I waited for this day? And now, finally, we meet. Truly, it is an honor. The fact that you come here proffering the jewel and asking to speak with me personally would suggest that you know something of your true nature. I take it that you also bear the mark. Yes, the mark of light. Then there is no doubt, you are he. Rejoice, dear subjects. The day is upon us at last. The luminary walks among us once more. Tell me, O luminary, where exactly is it that you hail from? I would so very much like to pay tribute to those who took you in and raised you. I see. Cobblestone, you say. Jasper, you know of this place?
I do, my liege. A village of provincial nobodies deep in the rocky south.
Then I take it you know what to do. Do not disappoint me.
Yes, my liege.
Cursed luminary! I know not what your intent was in coming here alone, but whatever your wicked scheme, know that it shall not succeed!
Hendrik! Take this cur, this harbinger of calamity, and cast him into the furthest corner of the dungeon! Know this, the luminary is the root of all evil and will bring naught but misery to our realm. And why is this? The reason is simple. Just as light is intertwined with darkness, so too is the luminary intertwined with the dread lord of shadows. His coming heralds the resurrection of the Dark One.
Did you really think you could fool one as wise as His Majesty? It was your great misfortune to confront one who knows your true nature. Men, seize this wretch! You claim to hail from Cobblestone. Well, before the sun has set three times, we shall know the truth. By then, Jasper will have returned from his investigation. If I were you, Darkspawn, I would not expect to live beyond that day.
Will you keep it down in there? Most folks they throw in here have the decency to wait a while before going stir crazy. What are you in for, anyhow? You don't get free bed and board down here without having done something pretty bad. Wait, did you say the luminary? You're serious? You're telling me the luminary has just shown up in the cell next to mine? This is crazy!
One plate of delicious gruel for a gentleman in the dungeon suite. Come and get it!
The luminary. You're serious? So it's all happening just like the seer said it would. We'd better get out of here. Wait here.
You? But... Oh!
Don't worry, I didn't kill him. But he won't be waking up anytime soon. Things will get pretty hairy up ahead. You'd better take this. Oh, and I found this in a corner over there. I guess it's your stuff, right? Me? I got this little beauty back, so now I'm pretty much unstoppable. We better get out of here before any more of our tin-headed friends come knocking. Holler when you're ready to move out, okay? I spend ages digging this hole, and you just happen to show up the day I finish it? Heck of a coincidence. Guess I really was meant to help you out, just like the seer said. Anyway, there'll be time to talk about all that later. In you go! The sewers, huh? Well, there must be a way out somewhere. Lead the way. I got your back. I don't get it.
They are. You lot, over here.
Huh? Damn it. We better make ourselves scarce. Come on, this way. Follow my lead. Follow my lead. Guys don't give up, do they? Huh? Seriously? Ah. You okay? Looks like we shook the guards, at least. And that looks like a way out. Maybe our luck's about to change. What can you do? Wait, there's something there. Stand and fight, we're dead. Let's get the heck out of here. Let's get out of here. Goes nothing. Whew. I think we gave it the slip. Huh? I spoke too soon. Come on, quickly!
Come on, quickly!
Is it gone? Whew, that was way too close for comfort. What's that thing doing under the castle anyway? Well, whatever. We should get going. Just, I don't know how much more of this I can take. Huh?
Here he is, the Darkspawn.
Ah, me and my big mouth. Move, now. Looks like our luck finally ran out.
There they are! We've got them now.
No way back, huh? If they catch us, we're dead meat.
Hold!
Let's do this. I believe in you. I believe in the Luminary. I don't have much choice.
Come on. Let's not do anything stupid now.
The name's Erik, by the way.
Ah!